The platypus is one of the most fascinating creatures in the animal kingdom. It is a monotreme, which is a special type of mammal that can lay eggs, a venomous spike on its hind legs to fend off predators and other platypus, and a peculiar duck bill to top it off. But the duck bill may be its most interesting quality. Inside the duck bill holds the platypus' greatest attribute, electroreception. But what is electroreception? Electroreception is the ability to perceive natural electrical stimuli. Which means that the platypus can feel and find the electricity that emanates off of everything. This is especially useful for the platypus because of how it helps it hunt prey. When the platypus hunts prey underwater, it closes its ears, nostrils, and eyes, making it virtually impossible for it to sense anything with only taste and touch. The platypus gets around this by using its electroreception to spot things like rocks and branches to swim around them, and insects and crayfish to feast on. This might sound cool and all, but how is the platypus actually able to do all of this? Well, the secret is in its bill. The bill of a platypus contains two types of receptors called the mechanoreceptors and electroreceptors. The mechanoreceptors, also called push rods, contain nerves that are triggered by pressure or vibrations which allow the platypus to sense prey moving close by. Electroreceptors are tiny glands that cover the bill, which each have conductive gel to help the electrical current flow into the gland and receptor cells that sense the surrounding electricity, which then sends the signal to the sensory neurons to the brain. With both of these receptors, the platypus can find prey underwater without having to use its three other senses.